Hi there. In this video, I will show you what to do if phone is not detecting SIM card using Samsung Galaxy or any Android phone. So let's get started. Method number 1. First, check if your SIM cards are inserted properly by removing them from your phone and inserting them. After inserting the SIM card correctly, check it out your problem is remains or has been gone. If your problem still remains, then go ahead with the next method. Method number 2. Go to the settings of your device. Tap on connections. Tap on mobile networks. Tap on network mode. Select 5G, LTE, 3G, 2G or auto connect, the first one. Also select this one on the SIM card too if you have dual SIM card on your phone. After that, I hope your problem will be fixed. If your problem persists, then try the next method. Method number 3. Open settings once again. Tap on connections. Tap on SIM manager. Make sure your SIM card is not disabled here. If disabled, then enable it. After that, move back to the home screen and turn on the quick setting menu. Tap on the airplane mode or flight mode. Wait for 3 seconds. After that, turn off the airplane mode or flight mode. This time, I hope your problem will be fixed. If this method not working on your device, then go ahead with the next method. Open settings once again. Tap on apps or application manager. Search for SIM toolkits. Open it. Tap Storage, tap Clear Cache, tap Clear Data, tap OK or Delete. Move back from here and search for SIM Toolkit once again. Now select another SIM Toolkit. Open it. Tap Storage, tap Clear Cache, tap Clear Data, tap OK or Delete. After that, you need to restart your device. After the restart, I hope your problem will be fixed. If after using all the methods, your problem still persists, then probably your SIM card is damaged. So get a new SIM replacement from customer care or check if the SIM card is actually damaged by inserting your SIM into another phone. That's it. Thanks for watching.